how are you? Today I wanted to share my trick for making a perfect meringue. Homegrown organic eggs were brought to us today by our favorite chick, Buffy. She's a pretty girl. You will need these ingredients: 3 to 4 egg whites, confectioner sugar, marshmallow cream, and cream of tartar. It's so important that you start with a very clean and very dry glass bowl before you start mixing. After separating my 3 eggs, I put the whites in the glass bowl and use a hand mixer to mix until I have peaks starting to form. When I get to this soft peak stage, I stop and add about 1/4 cup of confectioner sugar, slowly, a little bit at a time, mix, add a little bit more, mix again. After I mix again, I stop for a moment and add 1/2 teaspoon of cream of tartar and then mix this in. The cream of tartar is meant to stabilize the meringue so that it keeps its pretty shape. Now I'm going to add 1/3 cup of marshmallow cream. I'm going to use a spatula to fold this in very gently. It doesn't matter if it's perfectly mixed because it's all the same color. It's all going to look really pretty together. What this does is make it really glossy and stiff, and it just keeps its shape for days. It's really beautiful. Next, I put the meringue on top of my pie, spreading it to the edges, and then I just use a spatula to make some peaks all along. You know, you can decorate it however you like. And then we're going to get ready to put it under the broiler for just a moment. You can see though how glossy and white it is. That's the nice part about having marshmallow cream. Just makes it really beautiful. Next, I put it into my gorgeous oven under broil for just a moment. Don't walk away, just stand right there with it. Trust me, I've learned that the hard way. And it's just beautiful every time, and it will last as long as your pie lasts. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Don't forget to watch the key lime pie video that goes with this meringue. Also, please like and subscribe. Can't wait to see you next time.